Okay, this is March 23rd, Easter Sunday 2008, and I'm messing around down here with this machine. Thought I'd give you a glimpse. Been running for about an hour now. Here's your input voltage. And there's the input amperage. This is the feedback amperage. That's what's being fed from the generator coils back to the main bus at this many volts. The temperature of the room and the temperature of the switches, transistors. This is the speed. This is number two drive coil for the motor. This is the main bus. That's a current control counter-induction feedback coil. This is a 3.5 ohm 1000 watt resistor. Once in a while, we get that. What is that? Why can't we keep that there like that? That is an anomaly I would like to understand better.